Lohri is celebrated in northern parts of India, primarily by Punjabis and Hindus, as a winter crop season celebration and a remembrance of the Sun Deity. Lohri song mentions the Indian sun god asking for heat and thanking him for his return. The Asian significance of the festival is both as a winter crop season and a remembrance of sun. Yet another famous tale of Punjabi marks Lohri as a celebration of Dullah Bhatti. Dullah Bhatti's real name was Dullah Batti, and he lived in Punjab during the reign of Mughal Emperor Akbar. He celebrated as he rescued Punjabi girls, amongst which two were Sundar and Mundari, who later became a part of famous folk Lohri song, from being forcibly taken to be sold in slave market of the Middle East. Yeah.